The rumor has it that in your new movie you have sex. Is it true?
Yeah.
It's been so many years for you in the movies. You have maintained an image of king of romance without all this stuff. Were you conscious about it?
Every new film of mine which is not released, I promote it like that. It's got a lot of sex. A lot of people go to see it. And then they get disappointed. And I say the next one has more. And they are getting better. So that's my marketing strategy for every film of mine. Yeah.
Karan, I want you to tell us one thing about Shah Rukh and Kajol that nobody knows.
Say about Kajol. Actually, what nobody knows is Kajol is the biggest prude on the face of this earth.
The one thing that I was reluctant to do was that towel song. I was like, Adi, what is this shit? Meri khabo me jo aaye, aake mujhe chhed jaaye. You know, I'm going to need a towel in the whole bloody song. And what is this crap? And I'm not that kind of this thing. She's like, don't worry about it. We'll handle it.
She's a prude. And I don't want to explain in what context.
I mean, she still reads
the
prude.
She's a prude.
And there was this white skirt that we tried. So Adi said it's a bit long. So I said, okay, let's cut it now. And it became so short that she was like, but it's so short. And we were like, so Adi was like, no, I think it's really cool.
Of course, it was handled very, very nicely and very aesthetically, and there was nothing that, you know, kind of got anybody on the wrong side about it, but yeah.
Jati hu main.
Oh, God! Don't remind me! Please.
You know, I met him and they were shooting Jati hu main, and I think Kajol was very distraught on that set.
Okay.
Because I believe Chinni Prakash and Rekha Prakash were giving them very acrobatic and semi-vulgar movements to do. Like, Jati hu main, Jaldi hai kya was between each other's legs and thighs.
Also, the dance moves back in the day. I mean,
I was okay with it.
Yeah, but I know she was angry.
But we really had, let me tell you, Kajol and me before this had never done a song like this. Both of us were the most awkward.
You should have seen Kajol on that set was reading a book with her chashma and just snarling. Like, really angry, she has to do this extremely in your face, pun intended song.
The other day we were thinking of all the good songs we've done. This is one of them. I think it's a cool song, but it's very funny.
At that point of time, we were shooting a scene where I was taking a blade of grass and I was to run it down Kajol's back, and the expression was to be given by the back.
I take a leaf or a straw and touch her on her back, and her back goes all, you know, shaky, like a jelly.
She was finding it a little difficult, I don't know why, because it's such an easy thing to do. And, you know, it was like, Jati hu main to ching 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 ching, she's supposed to do all that. And it was like those 80s, 90s kind of thing.
Which...
And where Kajol was, you know, they're saying, just woof karuna beta. And, you know, come on, hoga. And it was so funny because, and she's like, I can't feel it. So then I would run my finger, it was very strange. It was really funny. I was trying to be helpful, but it was really funny.
I can't tell you how much we've laughed.
I can't tell you how much we've laughed.
For one shot, I have to tell you, and I'll have to reenact that shot. There's a scene in Please.
Please tell. It's a song in Bazigar.
In Bazigar.
In Bazigar, is it?
In Mauritius.
Bazigar.
She has to do Nabu. It was like a essential part of the song. Yeah. Both of us were very new. And, you know, it's like, Mera dil ta akela, maine khel aisa khela, whatever. And she's supposed to go like that.
There's a shot on the bench, you know, there's a siski of a heroine. You know, it has to come out like this.
Yeah, where she has to go, Goonie Doo.
Sorry.
She has to do, like.
Kajol, you can't laugh like that, you're on camera.
Okay. And she's not getting it on the beat because she's like, and they wanted it to be, you know, real
exaggerated.
So Saroji came and told me quietly, "Tum usko ja kuch aisa pinch pinch kar do."
So I did, and she went, and they got the shot, and she's like, "What are you doing?"
I remember I'm sitting next to her.
Yeah, it sounds vulgar, but it wasn't. Mera dil tha khela, maine chhe aisa whatever khela, and then and that's the way we got that shot. And that's the way it is in the film also.
And just chitti mari shot. So wo shot jo hai, film ke andar wo hai actually. Wo usme, she's not getting turned on and sexy. She's actually got pinched. And for one moment, I felt, you know, I've worked with her enough. She knows me, but is she going to think I'm that kind of hero who's taking advantage and pinching on the back? धड़कता है ये दिल बोलो ना क्या कह रहा
And I want to tell you, a bigger prude is sitting on her right.
I'm very shy, personally, I'll be honest. Not a conscious decision. I'm just very shy. I'm like, you know, I'm shy. I'd rather just express romance without having to kiss anyone.
I'd rather just show my six packs.
Yeah, show my six
packs. I'd rather show my eight packs.
Yeah, kiss my six packs.
They're really, you crack, you say anything naughty to Shah Rukh and his face becomes red. And especially if it's about a woman. Like he, it just becomes like he's been caught in the act or something, like that kind of red. And see, I'm telling you, see, he gets conscious. And you say,
Karan, what would you like? Sweet, medium or hot?
Hot.
Hot?
I like my aloo's hot.
Right, there it is. Right, here's the question.
Right.
Okay, say lingerie without smiling.
Oh, shut up. Lingerie without smiling.
Yeah, just say it.
Why should I say lingerie without smiling? I like lingerie. Lingerie.
Ranbir and Deepika both said that your and Kajol's chemistry is beyond palang tod. And they also said that, you know, nobody can replace y'all. What is your reaction to this comment?
Is sex in the Bollywood movies ever?
Oh yes, we have a lot of sex in the Bollywood movies, but we don't show it to anyone.
They are the most dehati, conservative, shy, conscious people who actually come across flamboyant.
Oh, hello. Okay.
इनका सवाल है उर्वी का कि रणबीर और दीपिका ने कहा है कि हमारी जो केमिस्ट्री है इज बियॉन्ड पलंग तोड़.
I'm telling you, we are prude. He is a crude, vulgar, cheap man. And he's, and since our childhood, he's been subjecting us.
ये
पारिवारिक फिल्म में बनाता है. ये सब अच्छी बातें करता है. ये सबसे crude और vulgar इंसान है.
Why is that?
See, the idea is that, you know, the audience sometimes, films for children and all, our culture is such. I'm sure even the Turkish culture is the same, that we guys are not very permissive. You know, everything is a little shy and sweet according to our culture, okay. But then everybody wants to have sex anyways. So right. We do it, but we don't put it in the front.
I think aajkal ke actors jo hain, they also come with a lot more openness to work than perhaps Kajol and me did. You know, we are shy to do a lot of things on screen because of whatever reason.
Let me specify, palang tod is their chemistry rating meter, which is, palang tod is the highest. So that is what they said.
Itna to mujhe bhi malum hai. मैं सिर्फ लगता है जेंटल हूँ नहीं मैं.
That's something that we share with the entire world.
Yeah, but you guys, you know, in America, they just do it and show it also, and you know, it's like everybody knows what's happening.
Right. Yeah.
You know, so I tell the directors beforehand only that, listen, I'm very shy, so please don't put it, and you know, I'll not be able to do it nicely.
आप जवाब दें इसका please. देखिए हम शादीशुदा लोग हैं, हमसे ऐसी बातें मत किया करो तुम लोग यार.
And you know, in the movies, I see they finish it off so fast. Ours, Indian takes very long, so that would take about a couple of hours.
Shut up. And of course, the scene where Shah Rukh and me wake up in bed together.
This is one scene, very emotional scene in Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge.
It was a fun scene only. Okay, I convinced her that she slept with me at night or behaved badly with me, unlike a lady.
I wanted to actually show her that my lipstick mark hai inke meri body pe.
Aisa comedy scene nahi tha ye. She is supposed to say ki what happened at night.
Which was another one of those scenes where we, it sounded very great when we were writing it, but when we eventually shot it, it was hysterically funny.
And every time he opened the zip, I think it was the whole shot, it was so funny. I can't explain it to you.
No, it was much worse. It was much louder. Bahut zor se aa rahi thi awaaz.
He used to open the zip. And we used to both burst out laughing.
ऐसे पूछो काजल मुझसे क्या हुआ?
So Kajal used to laugh, then I used to keep quiet.
It's not so funny.
और पता नहीं हमको क्यों इतना funny लगा उस वक्त, लेकिन 17 retake हुए उसके.
But वो zipper की आवाज अजीब सी थी, तो whenever
I would look at her.
It was the.
I think that. I like to blame the zipper instead of you or me.
I think we should do it now. Now we should do it now.
One minute.
Oh no, not 1 minute. Mm-hmm. 8 minutes se bahut zyada lagega. Yeah.
मैं यहाँ पे जितने भी दर्शक बैठे हैं मैं उनसे पूछना चाहता हूँ.
लेकिन उसमें मेरी गलती बिल्कुल भी नहीं, सारी गलती काजल की थी कि उसको हंसी आ रही थी.
अब क्या हुआ, अब तो जिप वाला खुला भी नहीं कुछ ऐसा.
क्योंकि आप लोगों ने भी बहुत जिप्स खोली होंगी. किसको कभी जिप की आवाज अजीब लगी?
What is the meaning of that?
And the final question, how many zips does Shah Rukh have, the first shot, on his sleeve?
Oh, thank God!
But on his sleeve of the leather jacket, he is one of the sun.
खुलते जिप तो सबके पास होती है.
जिप तो सबके पास होती है.
बैग्स होते हैं, हैंडबैग्स में जिप होती है. तुम क्या समझते हो जिप कर रहा हूँ? तो जिप सबके पास होती है, सबने जिप खोली है, किसी को पानी लगी सिवाय काजोल के. एंड शी गॉट मी इनटू ट्रबल.
तू जल्दी से चेक कर, तेरे सलवार में जिप तो नहीं है.